Spider-Man?
Oh, hey, didn't see you there.
Wow. Okay, I'm kind of freaking out right now. I mean, you're supposed to be dead.
Surprise. Oh, okay, that's a no-no. We don't like that.
This is fascinating.
Okay, that's my face.
An entirely different Peter Parker.
Okay, a little bit of a gut, perhaps from dimensional warping.
Oh, yeah. I was way flatter before I warped.
3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 3. What was the rest?
Hey, how old are you? Because you don't look a day over 35.
That was crazy. Shut up, you're not crazy.
This might pinch a little.
Ow!
No.
I just need to get these samples.
Okay.
Organize your desktop, lady.
Wow. Just complete cellular decay. Never seen anything like this.
What are you doing? I'm just taking the whole thing.
And obviously you've been glitching.
Glitching? No. Why would you even say that?
If you stay in this dimension too long, your body's gonna disintegrate. Do you know how painful that would be, Peter Parker?
I don't know.
You can't imagine. And I, for one, can't wait to watch.
What did you say your name was?
Dr. Olivia Octavius.
Can I assume that your friends call you Doc Ock?
My friends actually call me Liv. My enemies call me Doc Ock.
I got this, run!
Copy.
Everything is fine!
Stop!
Okay, this is a little bit
bad. You're chatty.
Gotta go.
The moment that I'm losing the fight. All right, let me tell you the good news. We don't need the monitor.
Oh! You didn't tell me you had an invisible friend. Could you give me that back, young man?
Peter!
It's proprietary.
Oh! This would be a good time to turn invisible.
Yep.
Okay, not gonna turn invisible. Selecting a bagel. Act super normal.